Just come back. You know how far to go. My cheating on me, Adi.
Overboy, I want to see if you breathe smoke and like something like.
You did it well, though. Let me from that part, like, to say. Delay these things now. Then, as I appear like this, you first carry me where, like.
Hey!
Where you carry me where?
You! The question first threw me off balance. You know, when I don't see your face now, the first fear, when
the name is supposed to be, African man. Typical African man. Me, no, me.
I'm walk now.
Yes. Then you start to give me. Walk, Abby. Walk. Go ask me the walk like two times. Walk. Walk, Abby. You're coming from work, Abby. Say, no, I want to see a friend. You went to see a friend, Abby. You went to see a friend.
I'm the line now. And the shit now. So, you're the finest one I've ever seen. You understand? So, that's why I married you. I can't shit on you. Why will you tell me I'm cheating on you? I don't think shit on you now. But why you tell me that you shit on you? I know now. Why am I going to shit on you?
Oh.
Sure? No, you don't. I know. I don't bear. I don't think shit on you now.
Stop talking before it's too late. Stop talking now.
I know, baby. Don't let me bear. I don't bear.